lawful offense. So now to second chapter. Firearms, and now this day to prepare parents. So to know the financial status of the firm, balance is prepared at the end of accounting year. So generally, company and any mutual fund house to prepare final accounts and to prepare balance after the year of end. Balance is a statement, not account, where on one side of it amount of capital and liabilities, and on another side amount of asset disclosed. One side asset and second side capital and liabilities. At capital and liability side of balance sheet of the partnership firm, the balance of permanent capital account, permanent capital account, current account, reserve, general reserve, capital reserve, non-current liabilities, loan from bank, loan from friend, after current liability, bank overdraft, certain creditors, and provident fund, income received in advance, taxation provision, interest outstanding on partners' loan, etc. And asset side, non-current asset, fixed asset, tangible assets, and land, building, furniture, vehicle, machine, furniture and fittings, and intangible asset, patent, trademark, goodwill, copyright, investments, investments in government security, investment of provident fund, and on other non-current asset, default revenue expense, and current asset, closing stocks, salary data, cash, bank, loan, investments, receivable, prepaid, expense, and current account. So, debit side and B. So, this prepare of last stage in final accounts of balance. So, total is same. Capital side total and asset side total are same after you are sum complete and final accounts complete. So, next point is the adjustment of final account. So, page number 41, you are reading all of adjustment, so this adjustment is useful in this account and in this statement. So first, closing stock. Closing stock account can be to trading account. So first entry, closing stock account can be to trading account. Trading account, credit side, and second entry, asset side, current asset, closing stock. Outstanding expense, respective expense account can be to outstanding expense account. So, first entry debit side of trading profit and loss account, and second entry capital and liability side of balance sheet. After bad debt reserve, bad debt return. So, bad debt return, bad debt account debit to debtors account. So, first entry profit and loss account debit side, and second entry certain debtors minus bad debts reserve. After discount reserve on debtors, so profit and loss account debit to discount reserve account credit. First entry debit side of profit and loss account, and second entry asset side of balance sheet deduct from debtors. So total 33 adjustment. So you are read and very useful to solve. After the next session, start to solve.